Now, when I joined the military, when I did my military service for 3 years, like every Israeli have to, I was in a military entertainment group, Lakat Tzva'it, we call it in Israel. It's soldiers that their service in the military
Is to entertain.
is to entertain. That's what I did for 3 years.
In America, it's called entertaining the troops. And Bob Hope did that. Marilyn Monroe did that in 1950s, 40s, in the Second World War. So you need to do that because I cannot imagine how it is if you're somewhere in some terrible situation and maybe at evening between 8 and 9, somebody comes up and tries to make you laugh, hopefully, or songs or singing. Very important.
But it really helps, the morale of the soldiers with what's happening now.